Hey guys, welcome back to another video. I just posted another random video layout. It's something I don't think you guys should watch. It's just some random difficulties trying to play Splatoon 2. Helping a join crew, something. And my friend and my cousin here, Jareth and Harva, 00. He can't talk right now, because let's hear him speak. Speak. Please. No? Okay. Let's go. Come on. Let's play. Come on, let's play. Please. Can you play? Please? I'm just gonna be freaking glitching everything out. Please. Come on. Come on. Please. Come on. Dude. Ready up. Dude, please dance if you can hear me. Okay, ready up. I am ready. Now it's time for you to be ready. Come on. Do you want that now? Do you want no Phil? I can't do it. Just ready up. Come on, Jeff. Please. Jeff, dance if you can hear me. Switch to your Zoe. Okay, fine. Finally. Okay. Phil's gonna have to leave. Don't tell him that. So, we spent a whole minute or 2 minutes trying to play. Hurry up, game, hurry up. I'm very exhausted. Please, game. I want to play Stink Bomb. There's no Stink Bomb gameplay today, folks. No Stink Bomb. From the in-game store. No, that's not true. Or is it? Well, I don't know. Doesn't even give you enough materials. Okay, so where are we going? People want to go to Tilted. I don't know about Tilted. See if we can make it. See if we can win. I like dropping off. Bubbles. Let's play Bubbles. Alright. Please, come on. Guess we're going Tilted. Tilted. It's 20. Okay. See someone trying to hit the Tilted. Is that a veteran? Victorian? Who knows? Alright, so we got an